In this one, I'm going to show you how to set up your MIDI controller in FL Studio. First, you go to Options, MIDI Settings. Make sure you're looking at the Input section. Next, you're going to want to hook up your MIDI device through your USB port. In this case, mine is the Axiom Air 49 key. If your device doesn't pop up, you might want to go online and check if you need a driver for that device. And the last thing you do is you hit the Enable button.
You get me.